What was for me was the biggest issue for myself is how to balance the values of Mies van der Rohen in combination with the values of Martin Luther King and make it the library of the future. So welcoming for everybody, educational, develop yourself to get jobs, everybody is equal. Of course, he's also a person with the way he could talk and speak and give speeches. We changed it in that way to make it really a public building with the values of Martin Luther King, but using the whole potential of Mies van der Rohen.
What we're so excited about with this project is rebuilding a library that does a really wonderful job of honoring Dr. King. Both Dr. King and Mies are two central figures that we want the public to learn more about. I don't think maybe until 10 years ago people realized that you have this, you know, phenomenal modernist architect. Here is his only realized library in the world.